No, I was losing, boys.
We are fed up. Double or nothing.
Pastor Robinson, I was hoping that we could.
You see this headlock?
It's old.
Look, I was young once, like yourself. Vice loosens the faith in a man, like the spine in this book. You just can't rely on luck all the time. It's a corrupted faith. You're gonna have to forget about Grace. She is not gonna marry a gambler.
Pastor Robinson, I love your daughter. I don't make wagers on love.
Goodbye, Adam.
Well, I'll give you what you're looking for. Oh, hey there, Adam. Back so soon, huh?
I've seen that look before. The look of a man defeated by love. What I would give to have the youthful passion you so clearly possess. Young man, full of vigor. I have an uncanny knack to change a man's luck or fate or whatever.
Heads or tails?
Neither, man.
Suit yourself.
I took you for a gambling man, Adam. It's simple. You give me something, and in return, you and Grace get to be together forever in love. Tomorrow at 8 p.m., Grace will be wearing white. She will smile demurely when you put the ring on her finger. And her father, read the wedding vows.
No, it's impossible.
It's not impossible, boy. It's just a simple wager.
I don't have any money to wager.
Oh, this'll do. I win. You keep the ring. But Grace will never be yours. And you beat me. The girl is yours. But I keep the ring. Do we have a deal? Cut him. Big day tomorrow. Good luck.
I don't know what you did. I don't know what you said. But he said yes.
What?
He said he'd marry us. Tonight we'll be together. Meet me at the church, 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.